It's a new day. Let's see how much cash you had left over after purchasing your franchise package. Great, that should be more than enough. Now let's get started. On your left are your product catalogs. You can unlock more expensive catalogs by simply purchasing items for your pizzeria. Use the arrows in the bottom right of the item window to browse the products for each catalog. Your restaurant is now officially open. Awesome! That doesn't mean your job is finished, however. You have a lot of work to do while patrons eat their pizza in the other room. Great job! It looks like you're getting the hang of this. Now let's just focus on getting you through your first week.
Congratulations on completing your first day. However, your job isn't over just yet. There is another aspect to your end-of-day routine. And that is inspecting and salvaging any animatronics found in the alley outside the back door. Things are found here quite often, and while we aren't sure why, what we do know is that they can be used for parts, which can mean a much-needed revenue boost before starting your next day. Of course, as with everything else in this line of work, those benefits come with risk. The safest thing to do is to throw it back outside, but then you get no money for the salvage. Choose to keep it, and you run the risk of certain negative consequences, namely, death, should the item in question not be as docile as it first appeared. If you do decide to try to salvage it, then you must complete the maintenance checklist. During this testing phase, check on the animatronic frequently. If you feel that it is becoming unstable, use the taser provided to you. You can use it 3 times without damaging the hardware. Every use over 3, however, will decrease the item's salvage value. Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage. Or, if you choose to, you can throw it back into the alley where you found it and forfeit payment. Please make your choice now.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage. Or, if you choose to, you can throw it back into the alley where you found it.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Thank you.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Fascinating what they have become.
You gave it your best shot. You went all in. You put all your eggs into one basket and did the unthinkable. You ran out of cash. While we encourage entrepreneurs to follow their dreams, we also recognize a lost cause when we see one. There are no do-overs, and we trust that you know your way out. But before you go, take this certificate of bankruptcy. Now do everyone a favor and get lost.